Osoba, who has an amateur win on his record against Mohammed Hikal. And those who have a forensic knowledge of amateur boxing might recall that Hikal once had a win against a bloke called Gennady Golovkin. That form line means a great deal after all these years. I'm not quite sure, but we will see. Osoba, orthodox and healed, leading off behind that right hand, he's the southpaw. Osoba slightly the taller. By 9 years, the younger man in the blue vest of Nigeria. To assess just what their man is likely to be facing in the next round. Is it right hand there from the side? Heald actually stands the taller, doesn't he? Very wide stance in Osoba. Heald, as he jigs around, this look as though he's slightly the taller man.
He healed, but he's not really having much success on his hands got yet.
Loose sort of style here. Trying to cut an illusion. His opponent has already turned. He turned, which the referee will say, don't do that. For a moment, he almost paid. Had a bit of professional contest, it would have gone on and he could have been in trouble. Amateur game though, the action stopped.
I saw the technically hit him after the corner break, but he was throwing the shot. It was just one of those things.
German referee, just trying to keep the action clean.
He's trying to bully him around. He has
no second in his head. He's got to heal and keep going. He's got another knockdown. He walked straight into a punch. I tell you,
that was a right hand.
I think that was a knockdown.
I know she's gone off. Oh, God, the corner. The corner is here. Where's the corner? The doctor. That's the doctor.
The doctor's having a look. And the fans are right. He's over. Is the winner, and well, she didn't give it as a knockdown, did she? But it was clearly a right hand that he walked straight into.
Well, I'm not sure if the signatures that the referee was saying was the fight's over, or whether it was no knockdown. But he was hurt before that. He was hit in his head before that right hand. And I wonder if he didn't recover from that shot after the corner break.
There's the right hand, and there he went. It was a great shot, actually.
I generally think that the referee simply in the head's over. Although that would be a good head, wouldn't it? That would be that movement. Crossing the arms over the head is the fight's over. I think crossing the arms like that is no knockdown.
Well, that was a great shot, Barry, by any count. So really, obviously, he's a very heavy-handed fighter, and the Welsh contingent, Darren Croft and Colin Jones, watching that one, they've got to give big respect.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner by way of first round knockout in the blue corner, Azeez Osoba.
First round knockout, Azeez Osoba, the 26-year-old Nigerian, winning spectacularly.